dramas down there. And let me just tell you, these girls came back on fire. It was amazing. They came and they said, we want to do this song, and they were doing it, and it was amazing. And then last Friday, Katrina did a little bit of preaching at them, and they took it from being great to being, oh my goodness, they just knocked my socks off. I mean, there's so much things going on. You don't know about the next person next to you, maybe not, maybe it's a friend, but we're all going through something. There's so much in our lives, whether it's friends, whether it's family, parents, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever it may be. There's something on your mind. There's something that you're going through that makes you just want to say, I'm done. Makes you want to leave this place and never come back, leave church, leave school, leave wherever. Just makes you want to give up. And I don't know. I hope for you guys as well as been just as powerful as these girls. Because last Friday night, when they kicked it up a notch, it was amazing. Not only was Katrina and I, Katrina was amazingly touched just sitting there, because she's going through things. We're all going through things, like I said. But these girls in it were touched. So I just pray that while you watch this, you think of those things that you're going through. So that no matter what it is that you're going through, you stand through it. You get through it, and you stand in the ring.
She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she